Begin in front plank position with your low back core muscles activated. Keep your shoulder blade muscles engaged and step your left foot out to the side and then bring it back to the start position. Then step your right foot to the side and then bring it back to the start position. Repeat 10 repetitions for each direction for 3 sets daily. This will help build strength in your core stability muscles after a lower back injury.